In today's Axure tutorial, we are going to look at masters. Masters are a special type of grouping inside Axure that allows you to store a bunch of widgets that go together in one place and reuse them as many times as you want across different pages. Let's create something that will become our master. Let's say we make a header, for example, with a bunch of buttons which would be on menu. A logo. And let's say we have a search box right here. So, usually the header will be exactly the same on different pages of the site, so this is typically a good place where you want to use a master. Just select everything, right-click, convert to master. You give it a name, so let's call it header. The master is identified because it appears red inside the prototype, and it's been added to the list of masters down here. I can reuse it in the page. Now the cool thing about masters is that if I double click it and I make some changes, let's say my header is way too high and I need to just edit this a little bit. If I go back to my page, now you see that it changed every single time. So all of my masters have been updated. Using masters will help you save a lot of time when you're iterating on a prototype, and it also helps you maintain consistency when you use the same type of block in different areas of the site. And you don't have to worry about repeating the same changes across different pages in your prototype. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!